it's so for me to leg it. Oh, welcome back, everybody. Dosha. Dollop. Go for it like you are. What? Does that stop them going through the door? They're coming up this way. Come on, maggots. Where are you? There you go. Right, perfect. Gotcha. That's what's supposed to happen. I'm thinking. I haven't got any more. But I can mix it. Alright. Can you come in? Sounds like one of the crawlers. What I'm thinking is, why a lot blood away? See it all collapsing. Look at that. Come on! Make yourself climb up. So. There he is. It's almost a shame he's killing the amount of effort he's doing this with. The amount of effort he's putting in. It's obviously the effort I've done. Hi. That's a hard life, that's. How can you hear that? I didn't do it to him. So then we want to put that. Oh, come on, get in the right place. Another one there. Come on. No. Yeah. In the grave. Okay, so what? Okay. Let's just come up here. So I need to get rid of this toolbox. Where did the toolbox get around here? Must stay there. It doesn't collapse anymore. This is the type of stuff I do. Would do on Horde Night. I'll follow this.
Huh? No, we're alright.
Why not? That doesn't give them the clear signal which way they're supposed to go. I don't know what will. So then you might go across the steel beams. Or arms, whatever you have. Hungry now, aren't I? That's easily started. Oh, mad dark again. At least we've got some encouragement that it's likely to work. But when that door's shut, they don't come up. They're going. I can hear them smashing the spikes. So the idea between taking all these down is, come on, is that they simply have no other option. They have to go back. There is no other option. Hurts me so much. I was in training rush and went down spikes. Not good. Can we get through here? No. I hunker down, that's alright. Bad for them. Not for me though. No. Trip them. Do need to get more wood. Turn it over. More rounds. Both, I don't know if they're loaded, but at least they're both. Well, they aren't. Yeah, the M60 was a rat remover. That's so needed. So needed. Let's just get it going, so good, just in case it's suck it. Oh yeah, it's for this one I walked into. Jeez, that. We should lock that one up as well. We'll see any way through. Any reason for them to come up this way? There we go. Great that. I should have bought that last bit of concrete. Chef getting rid of these. So they could go across these beams in the centre, but I don't think they will. It doesn't matter if they do anyway, they have to come to here. They have no chance. So what we're going to do now is get it this way. Lock this thing up. Oh no, we'll do that last. I need to work these stairs out down here. should mean they can't get up that way. And then... if they did go, if only the frames in here, and you did it. It looks like they did fall in. Bet they've wiped out two. Oh yeah, that they did. Madness. I don't know what they're telling. How about they might be repaired? So they would sooner go through that and down the hold instead of upstairs, wouldn't they? Yeah? There's the zombies, they never get anything in the rows. Useless. Just to beat down some undead scum. Well, that's what's gotta happen. Gotta do the next layer, I think. So much easier with the arc. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to lock this one down. I can make some more blocks in there. No, only three. Stone. open it up. They should be able to. Let's get these ones in there. Fight them indoors. I wouldn't mind fighting them inside, but can't really do it because this would be a really good vantage point. Nearly impossible for me to get out of here. Where's the hole? I think it was just the ones inside they were broken and up, but I don't know. Obviously they're not very good, but they'll do. So if the door is closed, pathway is up the stairs inside, which I've now destroyed. And if the door, oh, a little bit of damage done on that. I can't really get out there. It's a bit tricky before, easy enough. And fall in. That enables me to see them when they're coming in. Shoot down at them right at the base of it. That's where I'm. This is where I'm going to start. So hunker down. That's where I'm looking. I'll use the sniper rifle. So now, in theory, I'm going to get it. It's all I have to do all the way around. It is such a pain. Because this enables me to come up the top and over from coming up the stairs, but then again they can't really go. I'm hoping I've done enough now. Let's check this. So my escape route is to here. Then I've got to drop down. And that in theory puts me the other side. So can't get to me here. So what does she do? Oh, it's just gone red, day 91, 8 a.m. So it's theory anyway. But that's not too high, something like that. So question is, can I jump this? We'll make another couple of them. So three. And what is this thing? You chop off this broken one. And then I think three soon. The last thing I want is these suckers coming up that this one here, attacking me from behind. Because I'd do it if they can. I've got no morals, the undead. None at all. Can't trust them. As far as you can trust them. Scribbles. So. This thing again. think. And I'm hoping that's enough. I know they can get into this floor underneath, or the ceiling or whatever it is underneath. Me shooting down at them. Oh, that's slugs. Just in case they throw us around. So you get the insane idea. Let's just put them off it. So, I can jump to. Yeah, I can jump into the air, but should I? Can I jump onto this? Oh. No, I can't do that. Let's check me parkour. Yeah, which one is it? Agility. Parkour, yeah, 4 out of 4. Okay, what's that parkour master? You are now a parkour master and can navigate difficult situations easily. Reduce stamina cost of jumping by 40%. Increase safe fall distance by 5 meters. Can jump 2 meters higher and never get a sprained or broken leg when falling. Oh, you're sorted. Everything. Everything. You wasted points on archery. Agility top notch. You know what we haven't got? Everything's 10 out of 10, then. Alright. Well, I'm not a demolition set, shouldn't I? None left. But I'm nearly up. So what's this demolition set, shouldn't I? Do everything. All I need is 1 point. But this is enough to get me up. And here, but is that enough to stop them? This is my question. This is what I'd like to know. Because I can get it up to here from here. If I can the whites? This is a good question. And I'm still gonna sort out this hatch mess. Obviously the zombies are going to try to jump around, isn't it? Come down here. They'll take Horde Night very seriously, that's the thing. What else to do? I've got to leave that open like that. One hatch enough, me to stand and batter them. Because that'll be the only thing stopping them. One hatch. It's not enough. Oh, this is kind of islandized now. A safe space. Get around here. Get around here. There's no advantage to them. On this way, then it's easier to get up there in theory. I'm gonna chop him on the floor. This will give him a good slide down. Now he's gonna be dead for them. Well, it might, he is dead, he's dead, dead, and I'm dead. What have we got around here? Any prizes around here? Just stay through there, are you? Oh, and I didn't get that. There's a med kit down there, isn't there? Medical stash. Can't see them getting in here. I think they were. This is coming this way, what advantage to them? Oh, it's alright. Get in this one. It's easy. Talk about master's crack. Like impossible jumps. Thank you. standing, jumping about 7 feet. Clearly awesome. The music's starting now, I've got to hunk it down, so that's stopping them from getting in just by having that trap door. I'll go down for ammo. Scrap that. So, this thing's not safe from vultures. So, I better do that. Yeah, I'm definitely building. I'm definitely gonna build. What else do we want? That's it, isn't it? Don't I need springs? Let's have a look. Forge. What else do I need? Oh, 10 leather. That's convenient. Got a load of everything. Oh, this stuff back out. That gun nice and protected. Just check that they're all done. If I'm standing in here, I don't think the vultures can get to me. Definitely not if I hunk up down. I don't like leaving this so exposed. I've got to do something else, and I don't know what it is yet. Probably just put a block there. So they've given up the ghost and chasing me. Let's get more. Got my ass back out. Now I've got the forge. Oh, let me do that. Does it put it there? I'm gonna use it again. Let's bring it out here. Put it there. Oh, that's flood. I need to get some of that coal. So I've got that in there. Some cookery, another bacon and eggs, and then grilled meat. Have I got enough stuff for gumbo stew? Is that beef? Or chicken mush? I've got no beef mush in there. Is that make gumbo stew? And I need it there, I'm sorry. Oh, I need peas as well. Let's get that started. Bring the notes. Grab me all of them. Right, we want the clay. I don't have a crucible or bellows. Mm-hmm. the first one yet though. Sure, I'm playing. Where's the first? Oh, yeah, we first one. I'm just gonna leave that smile to the right there. Let's just start taking these furniture stone at my forge store. Seeing they're using it. Check the food. Maybe we're done. Let's pull all this into the forge mode. Might as well make glue while I'm at it.
And coffee.
I've got no water yet, but I've got it, okay. And glue. Make it all. Right. And let's make coffee. I'm going to make chairs, but I've got it. Difference having the bellows and that. I should have brought a full forge with me. I could have brought it. A forge, workbench. Could have brought it all. I just picked him up from the base. How many clues am I making? 8? Done. 8. Still don't like this because it gives them a height advantage. Huh? Could try to put another bar in front because that would, yeah, that's fine. Another bar. Oh, I've only got 2. So we can do it. Two records there. So, is it bars up to here yet? Yeah?
Can't. Well, let us.
How are we going to get around this problem? So, if I. Here. And I put
Yeah, it works. I can't get in again, but it works.
Sneak jump.
No.
I'm getting in through that.
I'm jumping here.
Again, they're supposed to keep things out.
Yep.
Now the question is, can I fit another one each side? Because that would be really cool if I could. No, but I might be able to do it from the outside. Can I jump out here? Yeah. Above that? Yeah. So can I get one in up there?
Yeah.
A bit of a mental hard base design, but if it works, it works. Look at this. Hit him hard, isn't it?
I know what you're thinking, no, I won't be able to get in this way either, but I will, I just have to jump on the wall next to it. Have I got no? Got no. Typical. East, northeast. That's the direction. Probably back into the snow biome. That's everything. Let's just quickly check. Stats are food 127, I think. Where are they? What's that? Oh yeah, I can't get out by the end of the night. No, can I just drop down?
Yep.
This is pretty cool. No, just down there, let's just get onto this. Still of interest, can I get up this way?
Yeah. No ways I'm gonna get up.
Truck is over here. Oh, lucky looters, I've got two sets now. Oh yeah, wait a minute. Let's put this on. They can ruin 10% after, which I may well have to. There's two healing gear though. Oh, there's a place we checked before, amazing. Grab one of these in it. Out.
can take a tree down and impact drive it.
Yeah.
I'm sure it's impossible in the real world, but not in the game time.
Where the snow bus come from? Yeah. Right.
Scrap that. Scrap that. Check the glass.
The other side, is that cold? It is, but I'm taking it. Way better than wood and forge and for cooking. Is that cold? Alright, so I'm gonna get up this slope, and I don't think we can in the chuffle rip. Probably could, but it's a bunch of hassle. There is one advantage to the crossbow. You can use it underwater. This is pretty cool, you can see the smoke through the water. Inconvenient, is it? There's here. Excellent. Yep. That arm's still there. No. Right, I'm gonna go. That place for the landing. You get to it from here? Yeah. Let's have a look what we got. Oh yeah. Mini boat chassis schematic, a bit of a ways past that. Those are sorry, but don't want this. You don't want paper, because shotgun shells is the only thing that's any good for. And I haven't got a workbench. And I haven't got a chem station to make gunpowder anyway. So, what I do, not want them on the road. I can't just go back to my base. I know I cheated once, but I just offloaded stuff. And, got to make it. Make sure I'm set the person. But I'm not going to do it again. We need a bath during the Sunday apocalypse. great. Come, sweetheart. Must remember not to sell both of them. Oh, oh, that's convenient. Chuck that in there now. Oh, there's 6,000 and 561. What am I going to do? Make bullet cases to run a lovely gunpowder. And I don't have a workbench to make bullets in. I don't know. Let's chuck those in. And then. Oh, a visitor. We're so close to going up. I thought we was actually going to go up. Jump those three blocks. Awesome. That'll be in the Hulk. Okay, so let's take that on. Lock that in. That's what I'm gonna do, really. I can still do it, but oh, that's for sale. To make 2 9mm rounds and not any other, only 9mm.
No, not that one. Done on it, yeah. I'm thinking maybe I should put a block in there. I'm convinced someone can jump higher than the others. Oh yeah, okay. Is that going to work out? Yeah, that's better. Right. I'll drop down again. To make the jump from the, no, it costs a lot of barrels in the way. Okay. Yeah, pretty good. Can I make it from here to here?
No.
Oh.
Very dodgy.
So the hassle I have to do is get round around the other side.
Oh. Missed those.
I wonder if there's any more in here.
So that dude there thought, oh no, Jambia, don't we know?
That's just going to get it. Yeah, sledgehammer bits. No. What have I done all this? Let me check it for you.
Oh, this, is that what I think it is? It is what I think it is. It's ammo. There's a lack of vigilance on my part. Maybe we'd miss something like that.
Oh, now what was we doing? Oh, it was demolition expert, yeah?
Look at that, I'm at 1 hour and 5 minutes. Okay, sorry about that. Thanks for watching. And when I come back, we'll actually be starting the Horde. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.